Hey, this is Blind Fox and welcome at my Russian review. Please support the channel, please subscribe, and please go and donate on patreon.com. So today's the lunch portion of our Bosva survival meal or ration. MRE. You say MRE, the back one, but there is only one meat menu at the moment when I bought this. So for lunch, they suggest the noodles, the provitas, and the isotonic drink, which is a good combination, but I sort of used the isotonic drink for breakfast because I could. So, what are we going to have then? We're going to have our noodles, and you will see this is quite finely squashed, but for me, if you are sort of in a backpack, whatever situation, and you are outside, you want your noodles not too fine, but you want them squashed. Especially here, because I think I've lost my spoon again. Nope. Because you've got just a spoon to eat them with. It's much easier to eat little noodles with a spoon than to have long, large noodles and struggle with it that way. I think today I will remove the water from here. I think there's a mosquito in my ear. Alright, I think I heard a mosquito around. We're going to do the cookies. Or the cookie, anyway. It's cool, it's night one cookie wrapped in a thing. This is supposed to be two. On the pack there says two tea bags, but I think this is only one, but never mind. And then we've got some nice, what do you call them? Peanuts. And it actually looked like these peanuts are still in their little shell or whatever, the little outer casing. So I don't know, we'll see how they look as well. So let's just check out the tea bag now. So sadly, only one tea bag, but it is rooibos, which is a sort of indigenous tea or plant. Sorry, I got yelled at for saying it's just a tea. It's not really a tea because it's not leaves. They use this, it's sort of a bush type plant, and they sort of use the stem and whatever, and I think there's leaves in as well, but they do use the stems and blah, blah. I'm not sure exactly what they use, but it's more a bush than a tea plant, which is nice. So we will go and mix this, and I will be back with you in a moment. Alright, we've mixed everything up. So let's start with our nuts. So the peanuts, you can see there, they still had their little skins on them. You can see they're nice. Smells like peanuts. Last time they had peanuts in their rations, it was salted. But these are salted, but not overwhelmingly. You do get that taste of the skins as well, which is nice. It's a nice crunchy peanutty taste. And then you get that light saltiness that is with this. And it is quite good. It'll be a good snack for throughout the day. So our lunch is this. Now what I did, I actually drained a bit of the water. I didn't use a lot of water to mix this up in anyway, but I drained a bit of water before I added the flavoring. So let's taste. Now with these noodles, if you remove some of the water and or totally remove the water and then add your flavoring is much stronger. So if it's too weak for you when you have water in here, just remove some of the water or all of the water and then add your flavoring. You can taste sort of it's a beef flavor. The noodles actually got soft quite easily because they are so squashed. I didn't use a lot of water. I almost didn't cover the noodles. The water was basically just up to where the noodles were in the cup, and I didn't lose that much. I didn't lose that much water when I actually removed it. Maybe about 2-3 tablespoons worth of. So you don't lose a lot of water there if you remove the extra water. But the noodles do suck up quite a bit of water, and it didn't take that long to get them soft. So our rooibos tea has had time to steep some. It smells rooibos tea like, and it tastes like rooibos tea. Flavors tea will never be as strong, it's never as strong as normal tea, but you do get that taste. Now our cookie, just don't make a mess here. Just a normal chocolate cookie with some stuff inside. Cookie is crispy, chocolatey. Inside is nice and sweet. A very good cookie. You could of course have kept the cookie for the hot chocolate, but well. It goes just as nicely with your tea. Quite good, very sweet. Now because we used all our sugar in the oats, because it was normal oats, you actually really need the cookie here just to sweeten up your tea. So this was our little lunch, very small lunch, but I decided to keep it. This is more or less how I decided to keep it small. Yes, my phone. So what did I think about it? The noodles, nice. They rehydrate quickly because they are sort of in small little pieces. And it's easy to eat them with a spoon. The tea, nice. Just rooibos tea. Nothing special about it. You could I don't know how much... I don't know really how much water you can use in a bag if you can make a half a liter of tea with a tea bag. I don't know. But you can try and do that as well. And then you've got your peanuts, which is nice and salty for the people who like them salty. I actually like natural nuts that doesn't have salt, but I don't mind eating nuts with salt. There is no other barbecue or other weird spices in here. I don't know if it's roasted or not. I can't really taste that. I don't know. But because the skins are still there, you get that extra nice little skin taste, and I think it's a bit more roughage. So this is lunch, a nice little lunch. So see you at dinner. And thanks for watching.